but how can you succeed in business without being a capitalist?
Oh, well, capitalism's evil. It's the root of all general mishaps in life.
General mishaps, you know, slip and fall on the ice. Capitalism.
Hello there, I'm here in Scotland, Edinburgh specifically, if that wasn't obvious enough, for night two of the Bumble tour. We're talking all about business tonight. Bumble Biz is a mode within Bumble which you can network and look for jobs. I mean, Kris Jenner even found her intern on Bumble, so if these videos don't work out, I know where I will be. Edinburgh is pretty savvy in the business department with a GDP of £32 billion, so they know what they're talking about. Let's see how much their students know, though. I'm Max Fosh, and welcome to StreetSmart.
First question, what is business?
Business is making decisions based on business.
I mean, business is just the accumulation of capital gains over in kind of the form of, I suppose, yeah, supply and demand, and yeah.
Thanks, dictionary.com. Hello, boys. This is fun.
He's ordered by 5 minutes.
I'm ordered by 5 minutes.
We're both from Edinburgh. We're both from Edinburgh.
There's an echo here. Do you have a business?
No.
Would you like one?
I would like a business.
What's your business idea?
You know, like animals, you know, like...
I know animals. Do you have a business?
At the moment, but we have plans to, because we're both in, we're both construction.
Like, giving them haircuts and that, just like a grooming business, that'd be great.
So dog barbers, but maybe not specifically just dogs?
Not just dogs, just not any animal that needs a wee shave, you know?
We're making a construction business called Charmers LTD. It's going to be big. Just remember, guys. Just remember.
Yeah, it's going to be big. It's construction. Would you have like a signature look?
Do you know
short back
mean?
And sides?
Give them a wee quiff. Do you know what I mean? Just to give them a wee signature look.
How can you be successful in business?
Be successful. I mean, I suppose you just got to be ruthless. Go for the jugular. But I mean,
metaphorically, don't actually go for people's necks in the middle of a business interview. That would not go well. What's the first rule of business?
Make a profit.
Make big bucks.
Synergy.
Go back to the apprentice applications now.
Never do business with your friends.
Why not?
Because you lose your friendships and you lose your money.
Do what you want. Nobody cares what you do.
Who's your business idol?
The Peter... What's the
Pan.
Name?
Anna Winter.
Anna Winter.
I worked for her last week.
Sorry, let me just pick that name drop off the floor.
My business idol, I hate Richard Branson, so I'd probably have to say...
So not him.
Probably Social Enterprises, the big issue CEO. I've got a lot of respect for his business.
Mark Zuckerberg, he's the boy. Big Zuck.
Does this even work?
Yeah, yes it does.
Oh, it goes into...
Tyson Fury, he's my boy.
There are a lot of people who are your boy, aren't there, Hamish? Right, I need to explain my audio. It goes into this thing, which then, in post, I sync up to that.
I'd quite like to work in Sainsbury's because I know a lot of legends in Sainsbury's right now.
Those meal deals are pretty good.
Manon, from half French, half English.
Okay, Manon.
I'm Dave.
Manon, you must be great on the football field.